Whoa. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure. Oh, that's kind of pretty. And a little creepy. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
Never said before. My condolences for your son.
It's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
Briefly. Should be proud.
Yeah. The elders have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
She's grateful. I'm just not sure if she's ready yet.
The elders know what's best. It will all be for the best.
It's an archer. On
yes.
The right.
these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my God.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me.
Fuck!
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my God.
Just try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How are you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my God, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck.
almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look, you can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on, true strength.
True strength. True strength.
Ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Holy shit, this building's fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay? I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. That's not good. Thank you. Looks good. All right, back to love. Got your present. Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.